Around 6 to 7 million years ago, a single branch broke away. This branch didn't just live in the trees, it began to walk upright. It learned to survive in open grasslands where predators lurked and danger was everywhere. That branch is what scientists call the hominins, the direct line that would eventually lead to humans. And from this branch came the first early humans. Think of Homo habilis, the handyman. They lived over 2 million years ago. For the first time, they chipped stones into tools. Imagine the spark of discovery, a sharp edge that could cut meat, crack open bones, or defend against predators. In that moment, survival changed forever. Then came